my God, I am so excited.
So this would be your Japan itinerary.
Oh, I'm just trying to get out of here.
I feel you, honey. But before we go ahead, I do have to ask you a few questions.
Oh, I'm double vaxxed.
Okay. I am gonna ask you my questions now though.
Okay.
Just before you travel, are you aware that the self-esteem you lost during lockdown drowning in digital dopamine cannot necessarily be found by eating fresh nigiri from a darling little vendor in Yokohama?
What?
And are you also aware that taking a photo in a kimono in the bamboo forest doesn't make you more worldly or interesting? It still just makes you the same person who's so familiar with the chunky cookie delivery guy that he comes to your window and says, "Hey, Vic, it's me. I'm here with your Biscoff chunkies. Are you okay, by the way?"
I wasn't going to take a picture in a kimono, or at least I wasn't going to post it. Also, those chunkies are just...
And last question. Are you aware that at some point you do have to deal with the fallout of your relationships with your roommates who hate you, your ex who you've rekindled things with, and your uncle on Facebook who you called a moronic boomba in a post that got zero likes?
I didn't, like, it's a term of endearment that we use sometimes. Did it get zero? I haven't been checking.
Not to mention pay off your Afterpay account, which is in fact real money.
Well, it's not just number on the screen?
No.
It real?
Yeah.
Who's going to pay then?
You know what, just looking at this itinerary, can I actually recommend you a different journey?
Yeah, I'll go anywhere.
How about the journey of self-discovery and taking accountability for your actions, you absolute dog?
Is that in Nara?
I mean, really? You're out there antagonizing everyone else while you're happily getting to third base with your ex on a mound of dirt in a pitch black park?
That was 2.5.
2.5 what?
2.5 bases. We actually got interrupted by a dog who just kind of came in and...
Can I be honest with you? Leave Japan alone. Just clean out your pantry or get therapy. I mean, you had 2 years to do that.
But I just want...
No.
I want to escape. Please?
You're not ready. Gotta fix up here.
This is the problem.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God.